Should I just touch it?
Yes.
Touch it. Touch it. Oh, yeah. You can figure touch out what you want.
I don't know how to.
Here.
My name is Lindsay, I'm her nurse.
Hi, Lindsay.
Hi.
Come, oh my gosh. You did this. Oh, I think we're too low.
We're done with this. We'll do this.
Okay,
yeah.
I'm sorry.
She's all bundled.
Oh.
Her temperature was a little bit low, so.
Tell me you pick her up
did
and
you
give
you
it to me.
Did you want to sip and then she can hand her to you?
Should I do that skin-to-skin thing now?
Yeah.
Should I? Yes, I guess so. Okay, I didn't even do body sugaring. Oh,
they like it fuzzy.
Hey,
Nathan.
Hi.
I'm Sherry.
Hi, Sherry.
Your baby's nurses and Lindsay. I don't know if she introduced herself already.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Oh, well, Crystal, you should sit.
We'll make you sit too.
Oh my gosh. Oh.
Sorry, C-section.
Ah, wait, you stay right there. I'll move the chair next to me.
Have an IV. Okay, I'll go closer. Okay.
So these are low chairs, Crystal. Go nice and slow. Who's the sister? Who's Crystal?
My sister. She's got my son now.
Yeah, she's awesome. So tiny.
Yeah.
I don't know if she's coming back.
The other way. So Crystal can see. Oh my God.
Thank you.
So late.
Well, she came early, so
just in time.
Yeah.
Like I told you a million times, you could have been in Calgary. You still would have missed the last flight last night.
Of course.
She's looking at me. Should I kiss her?
Absolutely.
Maybe I'm dirty. I'm really stinky. Oh, I forgot. I'm always on Facebook Live, but do you guys want to see Nanette? Nanette, come. Oh, she's so tiny. Oh. You want to hold her?
I want you to get your dime first.
Oh my gosh. Are you sure you want to be with me? I guess you don't have a choice.
Daddy.
Oh, hi, how's it going? Oh, she has teeth.
She does not have teeth.
Oh my gosh, no, I saw some teeth. Open
she
her mouth. I swear, I saw something.
It's her gums. She's way too young for teeth.
What is that? Oh. Yeah, I feel like I'm dropping. She has teeth.
She has teeth buds.
Teeth buds?
Yeah.
She's hungry. She's hungry. Hi. Hi. I feel like I'm very uncomfortable. Am I holding her right?
You're holding
her right, you're holding her head. Oh. Oh. Can you help me? Oh my gosh. Here, let's do one.
Thank you.
tiny. I'm huge and you're tiny.
Super tiny. And
so many. Oh, yeah, that would be perfect. Oh, you're in her tummy. Look at her. She's not really crying. She's just trying to talk to us. You want to take a picture with us, Serenity? Oh no, it's okay. She can take it. Thank you. I don't know how to put my arm around you. Oh, she's looking. Oh my gosh, she's awake.
Look at those eyes. So sweet. It's my heart.
Hi. What's going on? You're smiling. She's so calm. Totally not like me. Yeah, you hold her.
Oh, little girl.
Oh.
That you traveled across the whole province to see.
Yes. Yeah. Hi. They usually don't open their eyes so big.
What's up?
Lots of hair.
Yeah, she sure does.
She's shivering, eh? She's shivering?
I don't think she's cold. She feels warm.
Oh. Oh, I can't even reach down there. Oh, you're so tiny. And she does have teeth. She does definitely have teeth. So she was screaming super loud?
She was.
When she came out? How loud? Like that?
Oh no, she was very loud.
Like how loud? Like five times louder than that?
I thought she was a toddler screaming. I thought she was big.
Hello.
And then they said 5 pounds.
Mm-hmm. Are you a loud one? She's so pure. Oh my gosh.
Oh, I can
hold. Oh no, you're fine.
You have to hold her.
I'm sorry,
problem. Your problem. Oh my gosh. So cute. You're so cute.
She
Oh, sorry. Come closer. Thank you. Not a problem.
Anytime.
Just 10 months. 1 year, 3 years. I can't. Can you tell? Oh, look at that. She's smiling. Do you know what's funny? I can't really tell if she's a girl.
Do they? She's a girl. They announced.
And what happened here?
This is her milk cord, so it eventually, when it'll dry and it'll fall out.
Okay. Oh, she has hiccups.
So you can, after you're done taking your pictures, you can hold her like.
How?
Chest to chest.
Chest to chest?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's do that right now. Is she gonna vomit on me?
Well, maybe.
I've seen babies do that.
As a new dad,
that.
You're gonna have it happen lots, so.
Okay.
Well, christen it whenever.
Let's adjust. I just feel like I can't. She's so tiny.
I know. So the big one we just want to watch is her IV cord. That's it. These ones aren't attached to anything. They're just cords.
The big one.
Yeah. So we want to make sure that.
Chest to chest.
Do you want some help?
Yes, I do need help.
Okay.
So oh my God. Oh my gosh.
She might be getting a little bit hungry too, so.
Oh my gosh, she has hair on her arms.
She's got fuzzy shoulders.
She needs body sugaring. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Fuzzle. Oh my gosh. How can you be so tiny? I think she just pooped.
Definitely
just pooped. A lot of.
I'll give you a few minutes and then I'll
get
a bottle ready for you.
Okay, for sure.
Okay.
Why is she trying to, like, sit up?
She's with
me.
Yeah, she's very strong.
Very strong.
And which, that's a reflex, just showing that she's hungry.
She's hungry?
Yeah, so she'll start bobbing.
Bobbing?
Yeah.
Do you want to take it from this side? Definitely hungry.
Sorry,
I've had enough people in my personal space.
Another pillow if you need that pillow right there. That's underneath.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Is that normal? That peach fuzz?
Very normal.
Or non-peach fuzz?
Yes.
Oh my goodness. Well, thank you for joining in. Mm-hmm.
Let you get back to being a dad?
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh my gosh.